Hello, and welcome to North Dakota 4-H, where youth are inspired to reach their full potential. 4-H is a positive youth development program that teaches young people how to contribute to their communities, make healthy choices, and thrive. 4-H uses a learning model as the basis for challenging and fun learning experiences. This model encourages youth to plan their learning experience, do the learning experience, reflect on how it went, and also to have their experience evaluated.
That is very cool. You did a very nice job.
Youth can explore their interests, master new skills, and develop lasting friendships. 4-H grows confident youth who have the skills to lead for a lifetime.
4-H is the youth outreach program of North Dakota State University Extension and the United States Department of Agriculture. Extension partners with county government to make 4-H available in every county in North Dakota. NDSU Extension is committed to extending knowledge and changing lives by connecting research-based programs with the current needs of North Dakotans.
In addition to 4-H youth development, Extension provides non-formal education to our citizens in the areas of family and community wellness and agriculture and natural resources. Being research-based, your child's 4-H experience will be fun and inspire a lifelong love for learning.
An area like this, that's a rough spot, and we know it's been sitting underwater for a while.
4-H lets children discover new possibilities. Because 4-H has a rich history of serving rural youth, many people think that you have to live on a farm or own an animal to be in 4-H, but you don't. Today's 4-H is so much broader. While we continue to offer animal and plant science educational experiences, we also offer learning opportunities in areas such as technology, creative arts, food and nutrition, and leadership. 4-H offers a variety of contests, trips, and leadership programs, not only at the county level, but also at the district, state, and national levels. Whatever your passion, there is something for you in 4-H.
To get started, contact your local NDSU Extension staff. They can help identify programs that will be interesting to you or your child. They will also connect you to a 4-H club or mentor and will help you find 4-H resources. 4-H welcomes all youth ages 5 to 18. North Dakota State University's non-discrimination policy ensures the 4-H program is inclusive and provides a safe environment where everyone belongs.
You may be wondering what 4-H costs. Well, we strive to keep costs minimal. Some clubs and county programs may collect dues or fees, but many 4-H projects can be completed at little or no cost, while other projects will require extra money for supplies. Extended learning opportunities, camps, and out-of-school enrichment programs may also have fees associated with them. Cost should not be a barrier for participating. Each 4-H program has strategies in place to help manage financial circumstances. Just reach out to your NDSU Extension staff and they will work with you to find a solution.
She's really soft.
Yeah.
And she has a yellow spot on her head.
Thank you for exploring North Dakota 4-H. We look forward to helping you or your child meet their full potential. Make sure to connect with your local NDSU Extension staff for support.